BMW looks set to back up a bigger and better F800Gs with a bigger and better F700Gs. Macan spied a new F800, believed to be gaining 50cc, in April this year. So it's not a huge surprise that our spy photographers have also now captured what appears to be the new F700 that underpins the range. The F700 and F800 share many parts, but the 700 has always been the one to wear cast wheels, lose 10 bhp in a softer tune, and exhibit a more mild-mannered demeanor. This new bike follows that format, but also very clearly has the same new chassis, engine and styling upgrades as the new F800Gs, which Macan believes will become the F850Gs, meaning this variant is likely to be an F750Gs. The all-new motor is also rumored to have a 270-degree firing order. There will be a modest boost in power and torque that should see the 850 nudge over the 100 bhp mark. While the 750 is more likely to reach around 90 bhp, it's currently 75 bhp, taking it closer to Triumph's Tiger 800, 94 bhp. Beyond the engine, which also boasts a bigger radiator, the chassis is also new. It uses a cast aluminium mainframe in place of the steel trellis found on the current F700/800Gs, and there's a new curved swing arm. The final drive and exhaust have also switched sides, and the subframe is also new, boasting removable pillion pegs which double as pannier outriggers. One of the biggest changes visible is the relocation of the fuel tank.